Hello everyone, it is Elle here of Easy Living with Elle, and I'm coming to you guys today because I am participating in an open collaboration hosted by my YouTube sister, Kimberly Davis of Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis. This is the end of summer Tablescape collaboration. So if you guys are interested in seeing my Tablescape, just keep watching.
Drums, please.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
For the collaboration, we had to incorporate fruit on our tablescape. So as you can see here, I've added some artificial lemons to an apothecary jar.
School is out and it's sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what.
Here guys, I've decided to use two placemats. One in gold and the other in navy blue. I've also incorporated quite a few Dollar Tree finds, such as this beautiful charger. And these plates here, I thrifted them last summer and I absolutely adore them, especially the mug that has the bird also in the inside of the mug. I think that is such a beautiful touch. Now, I've also added my Dollar Tree navy blue wine glasses. I can't seem to find these anymore in Dollar Tree, so I'm glad that I was able to purchase 8 of them last year. These candle holders are also from Dollar Tree. And these beautiful diamond rocks, that's what I call them. They were gifted to me from my friend Denise over on Instagram, Angels Among Us. I told you guys earlier in a previous haul that I would be doing some DIY projects, and here is one of them. I actually just hot glued the birds onto those Dollar Tree napkin rings. And these mirrors here, this is also a Dollar Tree find. I simply place my vase on top of that mirror, and I hauled this vase earlier this week, and I simply placed some boxwood balls on top of that. And you can see where I also incorporated more fruit. There are some limes that are inside another apothecary jar.
Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop, fly from the beauty salon, every moment frontin' and maxin'.
Now, this is a Michael's find, guys. I found these two beautiful bouquet of flowers that were about 70% off, and all I did was add my touch of my blue rose. I put two blue roses inside this candle holder just to create this centerpiece, and I think that turned out absolutely gorgeous. At this time, I would like to thank Kimberly Davis of Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis for hosting this end of summer Tablescape collaboration. I had an amazing time creating my Tablescape, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. So again, thank you, Kimberly. And also, I want to thank all of you guys for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.